To restart the program, you have to realize that there will be no return.
One, two, three.